Send humans and other organisms to space is one of the biggest achievements of technology in the present era. For this purpose, they have used highly magnificent rockets, spacecraft, and other equipment. If you have ever observed that how actually a robot travels in space, then you might have definitely thought of that why does it continuously remains rotating while it is moving. Beside this question, have you ever wondered that how a rocket travels in a vacuum? Well, stay tuned to Gateway to Knowledge to know how does a rocket works in space where there is no air to push against. The aeroplanes were actually designed by Wright brothers, and they probably never thought about flying in space where there was no air. If we state it in law of conservation, then it says that in a closed system, the total momentum of the system remains constant. Now, the momentum of various parts of the system may change, but the total momentum must always be constant. To understand this, let us consider a machine gun that is mounted on a lightweight cart. If the gun is fired, the bullets go in one direction while the cart recoils in the other. The magnitude of the momentum of the bullets equals the momentum of the cart, but the direction are opposite. Thus, one momentum is positive and other is negative, making the total momentum zero. Although things are now moving, the total momentum of the gun and the cart system has not changed. In the same manner, a rocket moves in space because the gases are given momentum as they are expelled by the rocket engine. Consider the rocket is resting in space. There is no momentum in the system. Next, the engine ignites. As the exhaust gases goes in one direction, the rocket goes in the other to keep the total momentum of the system constant. This momentum change of the gases gives the rocket the push to go forward. We call this push the thrust of the rocket. This thrust depends upon the speed of the exhaust gases and the mass of the gas being expelled each second, sometimes called the burn rate in pounds of fuel per second. On Earth, air tends to inhibit the exhaust gases getting out of the engine. This reduces the thrust. However, in space, since there is no atmosphere, the exhaust gases can exit much easier and faster, thus increasing the thrust. Therefore, the rocket engine actually works better in space than there on the Earth. So to put it in a nutshell, only a small amount of thrust pushes the spacecraft forward, but it takes a great amount of fuel that makes the whole mission quite costly. So to reduce this cost, when rockets are shoot for far away planets such as Jupiter, then they try to move around a planet and uses its gravity to get a speed boost. This also shortens the time it takes to get to other destination. So that's all from my side. If you find it useful, then do like and subscribe to my channel. And if you're having any suggestions or ideas, then please let us know in the comment sections below.